Liberal Party of Ghana Kandifo akasa dia to aban enim se onko bobesia emfa entai omensi kasem echi.
Since Sunday ebesi sabre we aban ka se coronavirus no ayihu ni ade ade no ti ni many pan shishia ni ade ade no afati papa papa afati economy no se bi owe businessman abunu se and then no sikani kurum because of that statement in aban be no oko restaurant restaurant one e tade o oko hotel one e ko hotel airport taxes be dey free on maba ntini na government revenue it is a government revenue no there be be shanki so the major nti nya dia obetimi amiti sa target no dey so the gap no you say you fill the gap no with borrowing we have to borrow money to because we have to keep the economy going. Micro upon them suggestion is that my average is another money. No, the two are you for Nika. Workers now mutin a few. They say Tremoka. And a small business owners and also no. They say government borrows carry support to woman. Uti, Obi a hotel. Sign Bacona hotel, no, you say no, because of directives now by the Abano. Omutimi were pretty. They have debt to service. The Wako borrows carry for commercial bank. So tia or workers are so tia or moka. So where are they going to get the money to finance those things? And a serious government will find money to support them. A serious government will find money to support the small business owners. If you don't do it, you collapse the economy totally. Would they say see half in our chip and a gym? Say munya unoshi, a deep one manta, now continue with this trend. Obama said a whole lot of businesses collapse. There will be a whole lot of layoffs. Maybe nobody will be prepared. Because employer, no. Even the churches. We call churches now. We call workers on my farm on my farm. So churches now, we need money now. For 1 month or 2 months, you know. And nobody know when this is going to end. How are we going to, are they going to survive? And the government should make provision for all this. Because one, they pay. If you don't do things right, the economy will collapse. And I must tell you, this government has done a lot. He has done very, very well. But this small time, so my team and hold you further. Say these suggestions are me providing. You know, my team and boy and sustain small business owners near that. You know, no man resist our panic and fear any panic. Now I'm there, but now, no man resist. Trust me, the economy will collapse.